and welcome to my channel. So today we are making two types of masks with two different methods. So the first method will be with the sewing machine and the second method will be using a glue gun. So yeah, without wasting any time, let's just get started. So first of all, you need to take any cotton cloth. I have taken a dupatta and take two cloths and of measuring 26 by 12 centimeter and just line it a bit. Then you need to go ahead and do the ironing. I have taken two pinches from the side and just ironed it from the side, and now we are just gonna sew the sides so it's all secure. So guys, I'm gonna be using an elastic, but the ones who don't have elastic can use rubber band or any sort of that cloth. So I'm just gonna again fold it and yeah, sew it. And just trim the back side so it's like a bit neater. And you can go ahead and trim the threads as well so it's more neat. So now we are gonna take elastics, two elastics measuring 15 centimeter each. So the ones who don't have elastic can use threads or any cloth to tie it, or just like simple rubber bands. And now we're gonna just put the elastic on place on both the sides, on the both the corners of the cloth, and make it secure. And that's what we're gonna do on the other side as well. Guys, your mask is all ready. Now as you have learned making masks, you can make it for all the members of your family. So the mask was all ready, but I decided to go a step further and paint it to make it more cuter. So I made little flowers and this is how I bordered it. How it turns out and looks, and it's so cute, right? Let's start with the second method. First of all, you need a cloth measuring 53 by 25 centimeter and just fold it into half. That way it will be 26 and a half by 12 and a half centimeter. And then you need to take the back side and then glue it from the side which is open. As you can see what I'm doing, right? And just reverse, press it so it's properly secure, and then just reverse it so you can see that's sewed properly, the end will be proper. Then again reverse it, and what you need to do now is you need to glue the open sides but leaving some space so that we can insert the elastic at the end. And using as you can see now, all the four sides have a bit of opening, and you need to take one side and using that side you need to reverse the whole fabric. The hole will get a bit bigger, but it's okay, you need to reverse it using that small hole from the four sides. Any four sides can do, any side you can choose, just reverse it. And after you reverse it, it will be properly, every side will be really neat and tidy. And just iron it a bit again. And now you have to take your elastic measuring 16 centimeter and just glue it from the open sides, the open four corners that were left. And yeah, just do the same on both the sides. And you can see our mask is coming together. Yeah, our mask would be all ready. You can leave it at this point, but I decided to take a step further and just do a bit of more folds. So what you need to do now is put two glue gun dots and just pinch two sides of the fabric and do it two times, okay? And yeah, the second time. And yeah, this is how your mask will be already. Again, iron it so it's neat and cuter. Yeah. And yeah, your mask is all ready. You can now, it's ready to be worn. Just let the glue dry properly so it's really tight and the elastics won't come out. And you just make sure that you don't put the iron directly on the glue and on the cloth. And your second mask is all ready to be worn.